Desmond the Fairy. Desmond the Fairy is green and quite hairy. But that's not a bad thing, you see, because Desmond's quite shy, and this is no lie, he hides in your Christmas tree. If you half close your eyes and look into the tree, you may see him prancing around gleefully. He'll swoop down in a crescent to check all the presents and he polishes baubles for free. Desmond will squeak if his interest is piqued by a present that's wonderfully huge. He'll jump up and down and run all around and turn from a green to a rouge. Once, so excited and happy, delighted, he cackled and cooed and he crowed. He shook and vibrated, he was so elated, which caused him to pop and explode. So the fairy king came and brought him to life. He chanted and threw fairy dust. Desmond said, "Thanks, can I do that again?" And the king replied, "Well, if you must." The fairy king knew that some fairies are bonkers, batty and crazed and berserk, but nothing, not popping, expiring or tiring, should ever stop one from their work. If on Christmas Eve you take leave to perceive a rustling and twitching of tree, that could be Desmond, a dancing and prancing, and polishing baubles for free.